Oh shit, caught that nigga. Hey, this one here is for them niggas that be Johnny Dangerous when they be fucking 50 deep. They be fucking cowards when they by themselves.
You know who I'm talking about.
You know who I'm talking about.
That's right.
You ain't shit without your homeboys. You ain't shit without your homeboys. You ain't shit without your homeboys. Now every time I see you catch a rolling in packs, for the life of me, I cannot see why you don't know how to act. Love a clan when you're deep, but when you on that solo creep, out on the streets, you don't even peep. Nigga, it's a goddamn shame.
I'm back, you fucking faggots. Okay. Last time we left off, we finally got a super. And I have it purple, by the way, so we should be able to do stuff with it. And it is a little bit quicker, by the way, so it's not going to be as slow as the Celica. So I might have a chance at beating these guys now, hopefully. I'm going to see if I can raise this guy. White Panther. Yeah, I'm going to see if I can raise you. I might be able to beat him, actually. But if not, I'll just grit the other guys and see if I can get a better engine, but I think I can. I mean, I'm driving a Super, for Christ's sake. He's driving a fucking S20 fucking MR2. Oh. This guy is pretty quick. I'm probably gonna have to do some upgrades on my car. As you can see, this car is actually kind of keeping up with him, so I think I made a good choice at buying this thing. I think I made a good choice, actually. I'm gonna see how much I can stay ahead of this guy though, because I think I might be able to beat him. Wow, if I beat this guy, I'm gonna be so happy. If I beat this guy, I'm gonna be happy. Dude, I might actually beat this guy. Wow. On the first take, too. Yep, I beat him. That's it. Wow, we actually knocked his ass out. Wow! Yep. Super's a good car, too, actually. I blocked his ass out the entire way through. I had to though, because that was the only way I was going to win. But as you can see, I kept up with him, so that was a good thing. Yep. Audi. Surprised I beat his ass in the first take though. I actually got that on camera. Wow. What a fucking Supra. I told you I was gonna beat you though. Alright, so we actually beat him. Okay, so we can race him again. Actually, I might actually do that, because I'm trying to raise cash. And the only way to do that is by racing the Wanderers. So, let's do it. I don't care. Gonna catch you. Gonna catch you. Ah. Are you kidding me? That was bullshit. That was so much bullshit. You know it. I would've fucking caught his ass. That was bullshit. But we did beat him though. So we can progress if we want, actually, you know. Because as long as I beat him, I'm good to do anything. Yeah, I don't care. I want to get this bread, man. Let's do it. Come on, run it, yo. Catch you sooner or later, you little motherfucker. He fucked up. Oh, I dropped the speed bad. I might be able to catch him on this one. Get my auto meter up. so gonna get you. Wake him. You fucking piece of shit, yo. Give me my goddamn wallet. Dude, I fucking hate this guy. I beat him though, but he's a fucking pain in the ass. We did beat him on the first take though, so that was good. And we are coming up on a second racer. I might just race this other guy, because this dude's just gonna keep fucking me up, man. I mean, I would keep racing him, and he does give you a lot of money if you beat him, but it's like, it's just fairly tedious, because he's just gonna keep on whooping my ass, man. Are you fucking asshole? You fuck! ridiculous. No, I was just gonna go to the return fucking garage. Fuck this shit. I don't care. As long as I beat him, I don't give a fuck. I don't care. Early pinball. Yes, I got it. Okay. Alright. Save my game. I'm called early pinball. Wow. Okay. Save game. Alright, now, get part shop, let's see what I can get, power up tune, I'm probably going to get stuff on the muffler. I might get level 4 actually. Yes. Beautiful clip, yes. About engine. Wow, that's a lot. What else do we have? Transmission. Clutch. Ooh, that's cool. Might be able to buy that actually. Then you got suspension. Oh, that's the lightweight. Oh, I'm gonna buy that. I gotta buy that. If we're gonna race in a Subaru, we gotta buy that. I ain't gonna be these guys without that shit. Yeah, I'll go back on the countdown. I ain't gonna buy wheels yet. Just wanna go make the car lighter, because I wanna make this fucking thing look like a rocket. Alright, yes, save our game. Okay, so apparently that there is a lightweight thing in this game, you just have to look for it. Alright, now we can start. And my car should be a little bit faster this time, because now I put the upgrades on it. So all we need to do is test it out, see what we have. Shit, but we beat that one wanderer though. That's good. We don't gotta worry about his ass anymore. Ooh, I like this. I like this. Is this the wanderer? Or is this the guy in the super? Ooh, it is. Here he is. That's him, all right. Wow, you're gonna play me like that? Okay, so I guess I can't race him yet. But I have, my car is definitely a little bit more powerful now, which is good. Early Ironheart. Oh, that's a good name. Alright. See who else awaits us in this wonderful area that we call Tokyo. Is that everyone? Did we beat everybody? I don't know if we beat everybody already. I think we beat everybody actually, I think. Cause I don't see anyone. But that's it. Do I just keep racing or what? I don't know. I don't know. Am I actually beating this guy in a straightaway without blocking him? Wow. Oh, he's catching up now. It's taking him a minute to catch me though. Well, that's because it's fucking I installed all this shit on my car. And it's lightweight too. It's lightweight.